Tears are welling in my eyes again. I need 20 big buckets to catch them in, and 20 pretty girls to carry them down, 20 deep holes to bury them in. The tears are welling in my eyes again. I need 20 big buckets to catch them in. On the first day of May, I took to the road. I had been staring out the window most of the morning. I worked a rain crow, held the glove. And the fish's wind blew hard and fast. Should have taken it as a warning. As a warning. As a warning. As a warning. I'd give my nerves the weekend off. My meals were real prepared. My typewriter had turned mute as a tune, and my piano crouched in the corner of my room with all its teeth bare. All its teeth bare. All its teeth bare. All its teeth bare. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
But I knew if my nerves had been here, she
you would never in a thousand years permit me to accept the invitation. Invitation. The invitation. Invitation. Now you might think it wise to risk it all, throw caution to the reckless wind. With a hot cocoa and her medication, my nerves would be my one salvation. So I turn back home. I turn back home. I turn back home. Singing my song. Hallelujah.
Tears are welling in my eyes again. Carry them well, 20 deep holes to burn.